Jill with Trevor and Jill Talk. We are at the Surface Design Day.
Beautiful, beautiful day at this amazing event. And we've got Lynn from Schumacher.
Hi there.
And Prudence Bailey from Really Design.
Prudence Home and Design.
Prudence Home and Design.
Yep.
And we want to hear about what's trending. What's happening out
there? There are some gorgeous things.
Yeah.
Oh, absolutely. We have a lot of excitement and a lot of color, because I think you agree, there's going to be a lot of color coming down the pike, and even though gray and beige are beautiful, I think it's time to excite things.
Some pop of color. So what are we looking at?
So, well, we just actually did this wonderful collection with a fashion designer by the name of Johnson Hartig. His brand is called Libertine.
Which I say, like, my heart pounds when I see his thing. Because his Bergdorf here is an extensive collection of Libertines.
Oh. It's amazing, and we're so excited to have done this collaboration with him. So
Prudence, have you used any Libertine in any of your work so far?
I haven't as of yet, but I do have them in some design plans.
Uh-huh.
So, but what we're really seeing, working with a lot of clients right now doing projects where we are introducing a lot of color. We're known for color.
Mm-hmm.
I have a very strong affinity for Schumacher, my favorite fabric. House and, you know, pattern play, bold colors, a lot of different design stars all in one room. I think that's the way that the trend is going in design.
So bold, you're really talking about your clients will take risks, right?
100%, yeah.
I love that. It's so nice to hear and have their houses look individual. Can you pull on that teal and the
this is not a shy fabric. No, it's so incredible.
Shy is so open. Isn't that great?
Shy is so over. And unfortunately, what you can't tell, you can't feel how beautiful it is.
So, Prudence, where do we use this?
Oh my gosh. Well, I would put this on a chair, you know, in a sitting room or a library. I just think it's so stunning with the colors. They'd be beautiful pillows, but to see it on a big, you know,
repeat
would be just really exceptional.
It's just so joyful and full of energy. I just imagine Marie Kondo going, keep that.
I know. I have actually this one right now on a plan, and this one is going to be a pedestal skirt. So to go with the Romeo wallpaper,
mm-hmm.
and it's in a powder room, so instead of getting a new pedestal, we decided to create this lovely skirt with this beautiful TikTok tape on the bottom.
Ooh.
In the pink.
So fun, and this is kind of, we were talking a little earlier about how your powder room gets to be that real expression of excitement.
Yes, absolutely.
You can go crazy, What does that say?
So actually, these are the words from a Robert Burns poem.
Oh, really?
And it's not in the order of the poem. He just chose the words that he wanted.
Uh-huh.
And it's just fanciful.
How cool. Any other fabric?
Gorgeous.
I mean, all of them. We're actually using this one right now. It's called Samarkand, and we're using it in the bold pink as cornices in a sitting room. Yeah, it's stunning. Really, really beautiful.
So now we have all these classics, but giving them little edge.
Well, that's right. Little edge.
That feels new.
Now, do you use a trim on that as well? I know trims are coming back.
Trims are really coming back, but on this one, we're not. It actually speaks to itself. But what we are doing is we're isolating one of the side over here. We're pulling this out.
Uh-huh.
And we're going to put that on pillows as trim. So we're bringing it onto the sofa with a velvet and adding that as a trim. So it's going to be really lovely.
Really stunning.
Yeah.
We love it.
And this whole black and white board.
Yes. Well, black and white is always fun. It's always fun. Actually, there are two products that I have showing. This one is actually called Queen of Spain. Mm-hmm. And it was actually used in...
I love that feeling.
You only have a few thousand to remember.
Yeah.
So.
You need to cut that one out.
Yeah.
Well, it's a very iconic wallpaper for Schumacher.
Exactly. It was used in Mick Jagger's apartment
in 1970.
So
I know. So a lot of these go back.
It's so retro.
This is another pattern from the 1920s called Shanghai Blue Dragon.
Mm-hmm. It's actually one of our... biggest sellers.
Yeah,
I feel like we're having this retro 70s kind of thing back.
Absolutely.
Everything a little glam, a little gold, a little rock and roll.
This wallpaper was a mylar.
Love it.
It's actually from the 1970s.
As we say in Boston, wicked jewelry.
That's right. Oh my God.
Thank you so much. This is
thank
just
you.
Come join us at Circus. We'll be here for a few more hours. And this is pretty incredible.
Thank you so
gorgeous.
Much.
Thank